Hello students, hope you have solved all the questions up to 7 from exercise 5.2. And today we will start our questions from question number 8 of exercise 5.2. Now see, our question is an AP consists of 50 terms, of which third term is 12. Let us read the question again. An AP consists of 50 terms, of which third term is 12 and the last term is 106. Find the 29th term. We have to find the 29th term. So here we have given n. After that third term is given and last term is given. So what we have to do here, that given that A3 is how much? 12. So A3 is given, then A50 is given. So we know that what? An is equals to A plus N minus 1 D. So A3 is equals to what? A3, what we used to write? A3 is equals to A plus 2D. Is that okay? So similarly, A50 will be what? A plus 49 D. So just equate both the equation. So on subtracting 1 from 2, we obtain, just you know how to subtract. So 94 is equals to 47D, and after calculation D is equals to 2. So from equation 1, we obtain 12 is equals to A plus 2D. So D is how much? 2. So A 12 minus 4 is equals to 8, and A 29 is what? A plus 28D. So A is how much? A is 8 and 28 into D is 2. So A 29 is how much? 8 plus 56, that is how much? 64. Therefore, our 29th term is how much? 64. And you know how to calculate. That calculation part, you know very clearly that on subtracting 1 from 2. So being the student of class 10, there is no need to explain how to subtract in one equation from the other equation. Is that okay? Now see, our next question is, if the third term and the ninth terms of an AP are 4 and minus 8 respectively, which term of this AP is 0? Here it is given third term and ninth term of an AP are 4 and 8 minus 8 respectively. So no need to get bother about other things. Here we have given third term and ninth term. So A3 is equals to 4 and A9 is equals to minus 8. So we know that what? An is equals to A plus N minus 1D. So A3, A plus 2D. So this one is 4, A plus 2D, one equation. And A9 is equals to how much? A plus 8D. So minus 8 is equals to A plus 8D. So on subtracting equation 1 from 2, we obtain how much? Let us do the same calculation. Minus 12 is equals to 6D and D is equals to minus 2. So let us put the value. 4 is equals to A plus 2 and this one D is minus 2. So 4 is equals to A minus 4 and A is equals to 8. Now, let the nth term of this AP be 0. So, if an is 0, a plus n minus 1d, so 8 plus n minus 1 minus 2. So, 0 is equals to 8 minus 2 and plus minus minus plus 2. So, 2n is equals to 10 and n is equal to 5. Hence, what? Fifth term of this AP is how much? 0. So we can say that fifth term of this AP is 0. Similarly, you try question number 10. If 17th term of an AP exceeds its 10th term by 7. Okay. If 17th term of an AP exceeds its 10th term by 7, find the common difference. Here we have to find what? D. So we know that AP is equals to AN plus AN minus 1D. But here it is given that if 17th term of an AP exceeds its 10th term by 7. So let us write the 17th term. A17 is equals to how much? A plus 16D. And A10 is equals to how much? A plus 9D. So it is given that A17 minus A10 is equals to 7. Let us put the value. A plus 16D minus A plus 9D is equals to 7. So 7D is equals to 7 and D is equals to 1. Therefore, the common difference is how much? 1. Now see, this is your homework part for you. Which term of the AP 3, 15, 27, 39 and so on will be 132 more than its 54th term? So this much for this class and rest in the next class. Till then, have a good day.